guys, welcome to my tutorial on how I animated the legs on my stegosaurus walk cycle without using DUIK. I have my Illustrator file imported and I've gone through and parented layers to each other. I've also taken the liberty of already animating the majority of my stegosaurus. So I'm just gonna take you through how to animate the front two legs. The first step that I took was to add rotations to the legs, and I made sure that the rotation axis was where I wanted it to be, and in order to move it, all you have to do is hit Y on your keyboard and you should be able to drag it around. It's set at negative 30 right now, and so I'm going to add a keyframe. And then I have it set at a pace where every 12 frames it should rock back and forth. So I'm just going to copy and paste. And then I'm going to go through and do that to the opposite leg. Copy and paste. Double checking that everything's lining up so I'm not making a mistake. And once we have that done, I'm going to go through and add some vertical motion into these steps. So going back to the first leg, the back leg right here needs to come up off the ground, so at the midway point I'm just going to bump it up and then have it come back down. So that it looks like it's taking a step. We're gonna do that every single time the leg returns to that position where it's in the back. And once we have that done, we're gonna do the same thing to the opposite leg, when it's also in the back. So here, bring it up and step or each step? And once you have that, you should have a walk cycle. But I've noticed that most four-legged animals don't walk like that, where they lift their left legs at the same time and lift their right legs at the same time, because they would just topple over. So I'm gonna take all the keyframes we just made and shift them over so that the stepping becomes staggered. In order to do that, I'm just gonna grab all these and just push them over. And now you've got a nice walk cycle.